How to use Bitcoin wallet app for beginners. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can use Bitcoin wallet app, and this is for beginners. So if you're a beginner, this video is for you. So let us get started. The first thing you will need to do is make sure that you've installed the bitcoin.com wallet app. After you've installed it, open it up, and after you open it up, this is the page you will be on. Now I am using a screenshot because I cannot screen record on the app itself. So this is the initial homepage of your bitcoin.com wallet. Now from here you will see buy Bitcoin, receive crypto and so much more. If you move to funds, you will be able to see how much you own, how many cryptos you own and how much it values for. So yeah, from here you can even buy crypto, you can add or import crypto, you can send, receive and swap. So after that, if you head over to discovery section, you will be able to see the market and the value. You will be able to see how much it has grown, how much it has gone down. And if you just tap on any one of those, you will be able to get a more detailed view. Now after that, if you head over to the settings on the bottom right corner, you will be able to sign in if you do not have an account already. You can check your security, you can go through all of those basic settings. Other than that, if you head over to the news section, you will be able to see the latest news of cryptos. Now, you can even save a news if you find that interesting. And other than that, if you again head over to your homepage, you will notice that you can even receive crypto. Tap on this receive crypto option, and then you will need to select an asset. After you select an asset, you will just get a QR code through which you will be able to get a crypto. Other than that, those are the basic things that you can do in bitcoin.com. And yeah, that is basically all for this video too. Thanks for watching guys, stay tuned for more and bye bye, take care.